lucky you got here. Just about to scrawl a message in your paint, weren't with my key.
Alright, it was an accident.
You sure like the company you keep? No offence to you, Tommy.
No, I don't believe this. A nasty, spiteful piece of work.
Do you know what? You're really starting to get on my nerves.
Tina is doing very well at the minute. She's going out with Dr. Carter. She's got a place to live because she's with Tyrone. She's just passed a driving test. So at the minute, everything's really good for Tina. She's very happy.
Now it's time to think.
Who do you think you are, Jeremy Clarkson? Now stand back before I ram you out of the way.
She has had a bit of a run-in with a stranger. She didn't realise it was Tyrone's girlfriend, which could be pretty awkward seeing as they live together. She was quite aggressive as well, Kirsty, the girl. Normally, Tina gets people to back down, but this time, Kirsty didn't back down.
What department are you in?
Sort of protecting the environment.
Sounds interesting.
I like it. Love it, in fact.
I think Kirsty and Tyrone's relationship is really genuine. From the outside, it may look a little bit as if she's taking him for a ride, but I think she sees something in him that she really loves, his genuine nature.
I blocked hers in by mistake the other day, and now she's getting her own back.
Oh, please, I'm not so petty. She's rude then and all, give me a right mouthful.
I think Kirsty and Tina's relationship's gonna be really interesting. I think she sees her as probably somebody who's quite similar to herself. She's very feisty, she's very confident, very strong young woman. So I think she's quite threatened by that.
There is another car incident coming. Basically, Tina borrows Rita's car and Rita's car gets scratched. So obviously she blames Kirsty because she got her in. But there's no evidence that it was Kirsty. So there's a big uproar about that.
This total loony's accusing me of something, but since she's talking in riddles...
I told you to make up with her!
That's before she scratched Rita's car.
Did you see her do it?
Didn't have to.
That'll be a no.
Well, Tyrone, who else would do it?
And then Kirsty lets rip the fact that she's a police officer, so all this arguing that Tina's in about cars, kicking Kirsty's car and things like that, yeah, Kirsty's actually a police officer.
So there's nothing you'd like to admit to while you've still got the chance?
Why? You're going to tell the police?
No need.
Why is that?
Because I am the police.
I have a feeling that Kirsty will hang around, even though Tina's on her back. She enjoys winding Tina up, and at the end of the day, I know she really likes Tyrone.
I definitely think you can expect more feuding between the two. I like the fact that Tina's now got a bit of a rival with Kirsty. She hasn't had that for a while. And obviously, I think what they're going to do is trying to keep the peace around other people, especially Tyrone. But when they're like just them two on their own, I think it will be kicking off a little bit.